Hello everyone, I'm Deopama Kundu. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm here on the second session of GK. My topic starts with Indian martial arts. Whenever we hear the word martial arts, the very picture we visualize are judo, karate, taekwondo. But many of us don't have the idea that these martial art forms are not of Indian origin. So let's start to know more about Indian martial arts. Kalaripayattu is an ancient martial art form which originated in Kerala and is practiced even today. Here, good use of both weapon and proper footwork is required. Thang Ta is the martial art form originated in Manipur. Both the use of sword and spear can be seen here, but despite the use of weapons, it is known to be one of the most graceful forms of martial arts. Gatka is the martial art form which originated in Punjab. There are various kinds of weapons which are used in this form of art. There are various attacking and defensive positions on the basis of weapons used. Silambam is a weapon-based Indian martial art originated in modern-day Tamil Nadu. A wide range of weapons are used, some of which are not found anywhere else in the world. Mardani Khel is an armed Indian martial art form mainly practiced in Maharashtra. It is popularly known for its unique use of Indian patta and vita. Lathi Khela, as the name suggests, is one of the oldest forms of martial arts where one can only use stick or a lathi as a weapon. It is famous in Punjab and West Bengal and is practiced in rural areas even today. Malla Yuddha is one of the oldest and rarest forms of martial arts in India. This form of art only relies on punches and kicks, including knees and elbow strikes. This form is still practiced in many places of the country. Parikhanda is the fighting form that was created by Rajputs and still practiced in many parts of Bihar. Pari means shield and khanda means sword. The steps and techniques are also used in chow dance, a popular dance form of eastern parts of India. Hope you all like this video. So please do hit the like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for new updates.